catch and shoot three. A lot of confidence with that one. JMW sneaks into the lane and then all of a sudden found himself right next to the hoop. Wright ends up with the board, banks it in, and is fouled from behind. Relentless effort from JMW. Finds Wright instead, and it rattles through. The freshman makes it a 5-point high-point lead.